I always considered what I was doing as, in a way, it was passing it on.
Is really about doing what we couldn't do when it happened. And this is how we bury our loved ones in New Orleans. And Ellis gave such a musical contribution to New Orleans and to the world. So this is the least we can do for him.
So he was a person who embraced the cycle of life. So he didn't encourage you to be really sad or maudlin about death. He believed in life after death. He is a philosophical man. But he loved the culture of New Orleans. He taught so many people, and was always with love. And he was really just a nice man, honest man.
Thank you. Thank you.